What a special night. A night so anticipated, so looked forward to. A night where wills are tested, where your girth will be tested. This is a night where only the best will move on, only the greatest will be in the championship round. Yes. Total War League tonight. Yes. In Group D, completely wide open. Ooh. Wide open. Anybody's ball game. Anybody's grasp. Anybody's victory.
Frank is sitting here, eager in the lobby. Eager. He told me he was. I was in constant communication with Frank. He said, this has been on my mind all week long. Frank, this is a huge battle. Give us a key to victory. And don't, you can say toilet, but I already said toilet.
Key to victory?
Yes.
Winning the game.
That is exactly what I want to hear.
Dude, I vouch for that. That's pretty good.
As here are, is your aerial view brought to you by ACH Pest Control, proud sponsor of Total War League, damn it. Levi, Bowie, I, Frontline, Celt Warrior, Axe Warrior. Two more Axe, one more Celt Warrior in the back. Sword followers 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6 and 7. 4 Levy Freeman, Noble Horse, and 3 Heavy Horse. Here is Tillis. Got 3 Skirmcalf Thracian and the Raiding Horseman. Frontline Tribe Warriors 2, 3, 4, and 5. In the back, 2 Celtic Warriors. Make that 3. 3 Levy Freeman and 2 Oathsworn in the back. 3 Oathsworn. Got the Oathsworn contingent. And the Thracian's opting to move his line back, though, so there you go. So there we go. There we go. Casually bets $100 that you couldn't beat Waffles Rome or some good player with a melee spam. Are you talking to me? And I've beaten Waffles Rome. And Waffle, don't. I know I've beaten your Rome. I know I have. I know it. Obviously, says, please make rules for melee. Max 10 or 12
fire
melee.
Let's.
So, would a spearman count as melee? Or what? How would that work? Max 4 of the same unit? Is that it? So spears, so you're talking swords, like max 12 sword. So how much does Bowie have right now? As Frank's doing a pretty good job of harassing these bastard scum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13? 6 and 10 kills. Picking up good numbers. I think he's hitting those Levy Freeman, though. Maybe if he can hit some horses. But Frank's back against the wall. A loss here, and Frank is essentially gone. He's gone. The Levy Freeman protecting these bastard scum. Boyai has 16. But he's got Spear. I thought Spear didn't count. He doesn't have 16 sword. There's 20 units. He's got 4 horses and he's got 4 spears, so that would be 12 if I did my math right. I thought I counted 13 though. Oh, I did. The Raiding Horsemen, living up to their name, now getting some shots on those sword followers, weakening them a bit. No kills. Still weakening. Swords, axes, fox, melee. Alright, or melee infantry, okay. Well, he says, I only used Rome to beat casually. He says, you're really good and I wanted a revenge. You destroyed me last season. There's no, you don't need to apologize. Uh-oh. Ooh, big hate. Ouch. Pilla in. Heavy horse engaging. Frank gotta be very careful here. Micro this correctly. Levi's been talking about lag and look who's bringing the lag. I think it could potentially be Levi. Drake says, looks like my army. Whose army? Your Tillis? Bobby says melee infantry spam don't require skill. That's debatable. That's very, very debatable. We've seen Waffle get beat loads of time when he uses roam on and off stream. Yes, exactly. Bobby says even elephant and chariot spam requires more micro. And yeah, Bobby, play Bigfoot.
Play him now. Put him in the dirt.
Levi was asking everybody about lag, and guess what? It's like the Scooby-Doo meme. It was Levi all along.
It was me all along, Scoobs.
Doing some good damage to Levi's heavy horse, down to 41. So Frank probably very happy. He's got 29, 9, and 19 on those kills, so that's solid. Beck beat Waffles Rome using 20-unit levy spearman spam. Those pillow must have done wonders. Mass is just what we need, more rules. Exactly.
Son of bitch.
Is Bigfoot still here?
Hello?
Beck says, I pray we're in the same group next season, Waffle. We should have a committee to decide that group. What's Levi doing? I don't know. I'm surprised he sent his heavy horse out. No more rules? And that's another thing, guys. Like, this is particular to Bobby and casually. I want this to be very accessible to everybody. So the less rules, the better. And for me, personally, just in terms of like participation. That's why the rules are so thin. Ivy says, I don't think he'll make it. Oh, next season? But who's not gonna make it?
Who's not? Who is not not? Game Dog's dad.
Facing, oh, Waffle. Oh. If he, so wait, he can make it out if he gets the, if he wins the tiebreaker. I don't think it's Frank. I don't really lag against Frank. What's gonna happen to Waffle? I don't know, what do you mean? Okay, just says, Bobby said 12 melee, good players play with 6 max, so 12 is a big margin. I mean, you could. Waffle threw his games in the first round against Bobby and Casually. Conan asks, can I date your daughter?
Oh, yeah.
Blind date test? Are we going to have a blind date on the Empire? That would be something to behold. Waffle thought his games would get harder. Well, Waffle, you... Actually, you have... If you win the tiebreaker, Waffle, you move through. I mean... So there you go. You thought it was brilliant. Bex is smart, remove the target off your back. Quickly, now. That's fair. It's fair. Bex says he ain't gonna make it. Well, now he can, Beck. It's close. Everything's right here. That's a sure have a blast. Matt just wants her out of the house.
Get him out of here. Get the scum out of here.
As we see lots of dead whores, Frank's done a great job. Here he's got 19, 12, and 29. And did lots of damage to one horse. So unfortunately for Levi, he's taking a big blow. Taking a blow. Taking a blow. 6 minutes passed. Lag immense.
Emmy raises the sword. Yay.
Skiah. Keeping the Emperor nimble and ready. He is always ready. Is Bigfoot there? Here, let me DM him. Let's see. Bobby here. Matt better than Kyle this gay. That's what she said. Oh, he DM'd you? Oh, okay. That's good. Leon just messaged me. This could be Beck's calling card. That's the match I want, and I want it now. Ooh. Leon says he's not getting off early. I'm going to say, you kidding me? I'm going to say leave now for the Empire. Leave now for the Empire. Leave. Leave, 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 leave. That'd be epic. Now, Frank, I'm assuming his skirm cap has been used to the fullest as he's pushing up his front line. No, Wooly lives in Hawaii. He's good. He's got time. That's like 4 hours, or like five or something. Was it like 5 p.m., Wooly? I gotta learn my Hawaii time zone. For Sir Wooly. For Sir Hooly. Game Dog pushing for his dad again. As these front lines coming in. Rebel Warrior eager. Leon says he's not gonna get off work anytime soon. Leon, it's called leave. It's called what do you owe your work? Tell him you're sick. Tell him you got a tummy ache and you can't work.
Best case.
You're gonna play on Sunday stream. Alright, if you insist. I tried my hardest to get you in. Matt says, I think we're about even if you talk about campaign play. I just don't do multiplayer. I've actually, it's like tomorrow, Matt. I want to play campaign. I think we'll have some time. I think we will. I'm streaming tomorrow night, by the way. Obamov is here. Hello, Obamov. He says, hello, handsome.
Yay! Me? Handsome? Thank you.
So kind. Levi kind of spreading some units. See if Frank can get some clean hits on those sword followers. Not too sure who wins this battle. Tribal or sword follower. Kind of leaning towards those sword followers, but could be wrong. See you, Leon. Have fun at work, damn it. A horse in a little bit of a gap here. Find a gap and really, really crush those Thracians. These units running, and Frank pursuing, getting some nice kills in the back. Look down to 100. As the noble horse is in on one tribal warrior, huge pilla, doing decent damage. Not the best, but these units have pushed so far wide. So far wide, the front is engaged. The heavy horse trying to get involved. Frontal charge. Oathsworn sneaking in through the tiny gap, through the tiny hole. And that. Oh, they almost snuck through. Almost snuck through. There they go. Found the gap. Hitting a huge pillar, but charging at a square formation. Those sword followers are trying to do some damage as the lag giving players some time to react. This sword follower, so interesting. You're gonna have a big flank here soon for Bowie. As the Oathsworn in reserves can go up the gut, and go on the side, and the Oathsworn general in the back. But the heavy horse making its presence known. The Thracian cav involved on the heavy horse found something to melee, and get in and cause some havoc. Gotta worry about those levy freemen. That's not a pull through. There's no way that was a pull through. Personally, I don't think it was a pull through. There's the back, the Celt Warriors. Urchin. As I was saying, gonna have a double win there for Bowie. That's the Oathsworn having to react. It's still a light horse. I wonder if Levi knows he's there. As both Germanic. I think they're both Germanic. Maybe not. Is it Tills Balkan or something? I have no idea. As they're crossing, killing, and suffering, yes. Raising, rallying the men. Building the morale. This general can get involved. Cause some big, big damage. As the Raiding Horseman, 24 kills. Still down here, 43. They're doing. They're kind of. Maybe they're getting some kills. I don't know. Maybe they're best. I mean, he's tying up his cab, which is good. Which is very good, as these Thracians can line up for another charge. It'd be big, as the Oathsworn general kind of off in no man's land. Very, very even, very, very close battle. Anybody's game, and the Emperor is getting excited. Levy Freeman, 110, finding the heavy horse. See if they can't get a loose pillar here. But going for the pillar right there on those sword followers is the Thracians trying to hold, doing what they can do. It's the general coming back to the center. 69 tribal, 71 sword followers, very even units. As the Oathsworn in the center. Tribals on the sides. Big pickups here for Tillis. Killing that Levy Freeman. It's 33 remain on the noble horses. Now he's getting involved. Isis, it is my turn to conquer, my turn to slaughter. Axe Warrior in, two Axe Warriors in the tribals. Raising the banner. So tribals, they've had issues with morale in the past. But now he is rallying the men. Oh, raise banner. Oh, I didn't know that does melee defense. I'm an idiot. So raising his melee defense, I thought it was just rally. Rally is the one that gives him morale. You fool, Emperor. You scum of the Raiding Horseman, finding it back. What Levi has failed to do with his four cav build. As Frank putting up a tremendous strategy. Brilliant. Still the heavy horse in the back in no man's land going after those Raiding Horsemen. But now, finally, one has been found on that poor Levy Freeman. He's breaking free, soaring, flying. There's not a spear in heaven that he can't break. Loose Levy looking to cause some damage. 53 men surely have some pillow. And that loose Thracian cav could be in the backs here, really breaking up that Celtic warrior front. Not a front, the side, whatever. That's 47 to 68. Oh man, the loose unit doesn't even know. Frank, scan the battlefield, you bastard scum. As the Oathsworn general now has made his mark. Looks like he's going after the general. Where are the tomatoes? I don't know, damn it. I don't know, Obamon. Where? Matt says, I think he can win his campaign tomorrow. Sunday for sure. That makes me... I haven't even made any progress. Son of a bitch. Pretty epic. How many hours do you have on it? If you play Rome 1 and send a War Pigs unit through another friendly unit, is that considered pulled pork? Sean, you're not even going to finish the battle? Oh my god. You bring great dishonor to the people of the Empire. This is the Raiding Horseman finally, or the Thracian Calf, getting back in. Can now hit some backs. This one's going to go down to the wire as Sean is going to tap out and not finish one of the greatest battles of the night so far. One of the most balanced as the Thracians get a decent counter charge. As they're in, trying to block those Levy Freeman spear plunges. Raiding Horse in, cancel the pillar. So good work there from Frank, but still not the back charge he was looking for. Sword follower, can he withhold these Levy Freemen? Maybe that cav would have been a little bit better used over here. Hit the backs. It's him hard. It's him hard, hard. Bowie-eye. Bowie-eye's number's huge. This left flank looks like it's Frank's last chance. You're watching the end, but you're in bed and gonna fall asleep after. All right, Sean, fair enough. So he's got one Oathsworn there, one Oathsworn there, both 107. And you know, he could pick up a sneaky cav general kill here. Which would be huge and girthy at the same time. Okay. 20 men still standing. But just huge pickups from Bowie-eye. Almost routed that man, but could not. Could not quite do it. It's the 39 Oathsworn. Looking a bit nimble, they found the morale, but it looks like it's going back down. They might route a sword follower, 11. No! Bormann's shield wall. And you know what, I kind of like that. Try to maintain, try to protect. As this 41 heavy horse, gonna be starting to pick up some slack. As there's no more horse contingent from Tillis. And I'm gonna have to deal with this exhausted heavy horse. The exhaustion could pay... You know, it could very benefit Tillis, which looks like somebody just clicked back, or is it Levi clicking? Oathsworn has clicked off. It's there in the exhausted horse. Will they do much damage? 65, 226 kills in the Oathsworn. Frank's calling GG. Surprised he's given up. Got a bunch of Oathsworn left. Got two full stack Oathsworn, one Celt Warrior, one Tribal. Just gotta deal with that Cav. 42 sword followers, 42, 70 axe warriors. The tribal's trying to hold. But now, 12 noble horse, the Oathsworn, struggling to take care of that sword follower. Sword following bastard. As Frank came into the season with super high hopes, could not. His strategy of getting Levi on the toilet did not quite work as he rallies the men, the morale boosted. The morale boosted, huge, Bowie eye, lots of members calculating the charge. As the Oathsworn calling, saying, "That's it. That is it. It is finished. It is Oga. It is blessed." Trying to kill the general. Battle than the sword followers up in their melee attack. It's that poor general forming a shield wall. Shield wall trying to hold firm with the headhunt. Do they have it in them? Do they have the glory? Fiona. Oblomov's is Goatsy. You know what a Goatsy is, Oblomov? Oh, you said Ghostoso. Ghostoso, damn it. It's now the 24 heavy horse, 11 noble horse general going to do some last minute conquering, last minute exertion. It's their aim. Here they come. Big hit. Ooh, those horses' asses jiggled. And so do the bodies of the Tilai. The Tilai scum routing that Tillis warrior. Rally here would be big. He did rally his men, but I think the effects have unfortunately worn off. Levy Freeman backing off. Oathsworn general trying to hold. And now could a Bowie, if Levi sends in his general and he dies, who knows? But if there's just a huge switch, I highly doubt it, but there ain't big fucking hate. Big slaughter. Fighting to the last breath, to the last
his chest.
No. And the horse ass in his face. You hate to see it. Horse ass in face. General routing. That is all she wrote. It was the charge that Bowie I needed to secure it to seal the deal.
As it is finished.
Monumental, miraculous, beautiful.
Beautiful, Yosha.
Frank and Levi. Levi coming out on top. Very close game. Those kills very even. A solid battle from both. But another successful night. Another successful Total League night. I knew there was going to be drama, and there was drama. 100%. Like a lot of drama. This is it, though. Emperor's done. 5.5 hours of girth, of worth. And the most glorious empire of all, backing us up. Supporting, watching, killing and slaughtering. Good games, guys. Till tomorrow, I will see you there. Glory to you and glory. The almighty empire.
See you, guys.
I will see you tomorrow, yes.
Anything's possible. Anything's possible!
Yes.